Okay.
Okay, this is our unboxing vid. Today we're unboxing Lego Mega Bloks Halo Authentic Collector Series. This is Coven Banshee. As you can see here, this is Halo. And this is, I'm guessing, his car and his friend. I'm not familiar with the games, so let's just get into this. Let's take a look at it. So let's get into this. It's a 97 PCS, 8 plus. Not clear on what that's for. And this is the Coven Banshee. Besides here, we have a lot of different languages. A lot of, if you look on the bottom here, there seems to be six or several different kind of languages going on here, as well as a proof of purchase in case you have a question about that. Alright, you can stop there. Okay, this is what's going to look like here, with this guy and the plane. Here's a quick rundown. Banshee is main assault craft of the Covenant forces, and every Marine fears wailing sound of incoming Banshee flyer. Banshees are armed with twins, and so you see 1, 2, and this is what kind of the whole force looks like. So let's open this up and see what's inside. Okay, we're gonna open this up. As you can see, there's kind of a traditional cardboard glue used here. It's tough. It's tough to open. And, so, looks like, you see one thing here, and there's quite a different story going on the inside. Not what I expected. It looks like this is a lot of work, and unfortunately, there's a lot of directions, but this might take, looks like a lot of work here just to get this toy working, and stickers, and Halo's here. And I guess I'm going to try to build this to show you what's inside, but who knows how long that will take. That piece. What do I do? Is there a piece on the ground, or?
I can't tell if you're being serious.
Steering wheel. Okay, so here you have it. There's a couple pieces left over, and There's a couple stickers left over, so if you just go to halo.megablocks.com, just get on Facebook, Twitter, and find Halo. And with us, please get on our website, comment, rate, subscribe, just, you know, TwitPic, Tumblr, Facebook, get on the website. Good night.